Church. I had a girlfriend in ninth grade. She said I was a joke, so did all of my classmates. They said I was only blowing smoke. When I told them one day my music would hit it from coast to coast, now they bumping me in Canada. I'm sitting on my porch. Paid for a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. I worked my ass off. Couple sexy Chevys. I ain't rich, I'm just well off. Same guy in the hallways with weed stashed in the car. Heart cranking up Hillbilly Deluxe right before the Friday night game starts. Zombie cologne, skull ring in the denim blue jeans. Thinking we was badass driving around at 16. Wasting all that allowance to be the midnight jukebox, hot box and heartbreak parking lot watching for night cop. Laura Beth had the view if we ran the wheels off that bitch. Rolling stone up in the meadows and all in the ranchette. Shit, my life has been a movie full of fun and Brentwood boobies. Baking out our old trucks, digging out and just acting stupid. My principal set me down and said, I's nothing but an idiot. No college education, now I'm getting 6 digits in. Feels pretty damn good to be that old stray dog. Finally cleaned myself up and turned myself into a boss. I had a vision of a dream and the key is to never lose it. I can't wait to pull up at my 10-year high school reunion and shoot a bird to all the preps and kick it with all my losers. Hop in a $50,000 Rado, kick it blunt, cruising, catch us puff passing and reminiscing on the good times. Rolling around at 3 o'clock, getting drunk off the good vibe. I don't need no acceptance, all I need are these blue lines. Writing what my heart feels, putting ink in the blank spot.
Church, I really don't have any advice for you except for don't let anybody get in the way of what you want to do and what you have a vision of. Do you, fuck everybody else.
Church, I used to be the dude with no lunch money in the hallways. Now I'm eating Puerto Rican pussy off the entree. Live deep in the woods in the place that I used to stomp around. Still think my mom's my biggest fan, still posted in the middle of town. Jamming whatever's playing on the radio. Everybody's living fast while I'm cruising slow. But I guess that's just the life of a dude raised on a simple note. $1,000 pistol in my cheap Goodwill coat. Church,
bad motherfuckers on the way, y'all. I just figured I'd come to the studio today and put down something for y'all that y'all could jam to. It'll be out mid-December. Y'all gonna love it. I can promise you that. I'm out. Catch me on Instagram.
Church!